If the reports are to be believed, former South African sensation AB de Villiers has confirmed that he is considering throwing his name in the hat for an international comeback at the T20 World Cup in Australia later this year. With the appointment of AB's former teammates Mark Boucher and Graham Smith as coach and director of cricket, the all-rounder is encouraged to make a comeback, but believes it is still a long way away. AB wants to keep a low profile and play the best possible cricket and see what happens towards the end of the year. De Villiers had attempted to make a return for last year's World Cup, but the selectors decided he had made the pitch little too late. The fans would now eagerly wait to see whether the all-rounder will don the South African jersey again or not.